Yo, what's good, y'all? It's boy Demilly and the Don back in the cuts with One Piece Film Red official trailer. So this is a trailer for the new One Piece Red movie coming out. I wonder if we're going to continue with this kind of color theme. We had Film Gold, now we got Film Red. This one's going to be centered around Shanks. Hopefully, we get to see a lot of Shanks in this movie. Hopefully, because I know it's going to be mostly around his daughter, I guess. Random. I don't know if she's canon or not, but it's going to be around, circled around her, I guess. And hopefully, you know, Shanks is in these scenes too. So, we'll see, man. But, yeah, this is the newest trailer. Checking it out. Lego. Okay, with the vocals, okay. Nah, she can't be canon. Is she an artist or what? Oh, she is, okay. Okay. Come on, that's what I want to see now. Hold on. One Piece Film Red. Okay, August 6th. Alright, we're running that back, bro. So far, honestly, I don't like it. Keep it, but I don't like this trailer, bro, because I'm not seeing a lot of Shanks, man. I'm seeing a lot of why are they showing Shanks' daughter and Luffy as kids like they know each other? She's definitely not canon, bro. That's a fact. But okay. We'll see where this goes, bro. Cause I've seen a lot of singing, a lot of silly stuff right now. I want to see Shanks. I want to see the crew. I don't care about his daughter, bro. This movie, hopefully, it better be good, bro. Cause ain't no way it's gonna be called Film Red and we don't get no Shanks, no quality Shanks stuff, bro. Like, what is this? Come on, man. Come on now. Whoever's singing this right now is going in. Alright, that's her design. Do we like it? Do we like this design? I don't know. She definitely got a movie design though, you know what I'm saying? Half her hair is red, the other half is like, what is that, pink? Who's her mom? We don't know enough about Shanks for him to have a whole freaking daughter, bro. Like, who is she, man? She's an artist too, like, alright. Anyway. Okay. Hold on, let me see Luffy's. Okay, Luffy got the. Okay, is she at her concert or something? Is that what this is? Interesting. Okay. Luffy. Usopp over here dressed like freaking. What's his name? Kiss? I don't know. That one dude with the freaking. I think it's Kiss. Whatever. Okay. Who are they fighting? Because so far we've seen them like doing like their attacks, but we haven't seen no enemies. So I wonder who they're gonna be fighting in this movie. Okay. I wonder if she can fight too. So they're showing them as kids, like they. Like they've been known each other. Is she gonna be canon, bro? Cause they might do that. She might be canon on some weird stuff. But I don't see how that's possible. Cause ain't no way Luffy been known her since. Like no, that wouldn't make sense, bro. That would not make sense. Okay, animation right there with Zoro was cool. Hold on. Okay, I like that. Sanji, okay. Okay, we got Robin, Nami. Nami really got Zeus, that's crazy. Okay, the big boys here, Shanks crew. I like the animation right there. Okay, so they are gonna be in this movie. Hopefully not just like flashbacks, but actual sequences with them, actual freaking good amount of time in this movie. Get out of there. Okay. Wanna slow it down so we catch the crew. Okay, Brooke in the casual fit. All right, they all in casual fit, but okay. Okay, so we see the crew, Shanks' crew. You already know, animation looking pretty clean. It's raining. All right. Okay, Rockstar right there. Got Ben Beckman, Yasop Alden. All right. Okay. One Piece film. Red. Interesting, man. Interesting. This movie right now, bro. My expectations are very low. Very low expectations after seeing this. But I'm hoping it exceeds it. Exponentially so. But yeah, man. Hopefully, I'm assuming Oda knows what he's doing. And hopefully this movie is actually really good. I don't know, man. From what I'm seeing, it just seems like it's just going to be a lot of his daughter stuff that is not going to be that intriguing. But I don't know, man. We'll see, bro. We'll see. But if y'all rock with it, man, do all the stuff in the description. Catch on the next. Stay healthy. Stay powerful. Stay blessed. Harry Frog gon' hold me down. Don't take much to get me right. Every loss I ever took, I shook it off. Got back to life. Every time we ever fell, we stood up and seen the light. Every time the plug was front and took too long, we tweaked the price. Every obstacle I faced just made me great.